New scientific data points to rapid changes for our planet. KITV4's Ashley Moser has more on how this global issue is affecting us locally.
Global warming. Is it really among us here in Hawaii? The answer to that question, yes, according to 300 scientists who chimed in on the Global Climate Assessment Report earlier this month. University of Hawaii Professor Chip Fletcher is one of them.
Climate change is happening, it's accelerating.
He says Hawaii is experiencing a gradual rise in sea levels, an impact of ice caps melting.
We're entering a pattern of anywhere from 2 to 10 feet of sea level rise that's inescapable, and there's fundamentally nothing we can do about it because of heat that's already been absorbed by the ocean and that is melting the undersides of these glaciers.
Not only causing an average rise of 6 to 8 inches per century, but also prompting coastal erosion.
Here at Kailua Beach Park, it's apparent. Dr. Fletcher says that our island beaches will start to look more like this, trees with roots completely exposed, ultimately needing to be cut down for safety reasons.
As the ocean undermined these, the city had to come in and cut them out.
Diminishing trees, even diminishing property lines. You see it firsthand at Rocky Point on the North Shore, parts of homes being washed away. A problem Dr. Fletcher says will continue, but a possible way to slow the effects?
Relieving the pressure on beaches so that the erosion of our private property and our public infrastructure doesn't lead to further seawall construction.
He says 25% of our beaches are narrowed or disappearing due to seawall construction. While some individual homeowners may be helped by building a seawall, Dr. Fletcher says it may come at the cost of our beaches in the future. Ashley Moser, KITV4 News.
Dr. Fletcher will be talking more about sea levels on the rise at a lecture this Thursday at Mamiya Theater. For more information, check out the As Seen On section of our website, KITV.